I never was one who seemed cut out for grace, and my face may be bent, wrinkled and rent, contorted before I turn 40. Good thing I'm not afraid of old age. I'm only afraid that the words on the pages in the book of life will cover the strife.